हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई एम विकेश फ्रॉम माउंटेड ट्रेजी स्कूल झांसी। आई एम योर साइंस टीचर। सो इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द व्हाट इज द टेम्परेचर, देन वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द डिग्री सेल्सियस एंड डिग्री फेरेनहाइट। एंड यू एज यू रिमेम्बर दैट SI यूनिट ऑफ आर टेम्परेचर इज केल्विन। एंड आई हैव शोन यू द थर्मामीटर ऑल्सो, सो इट इज बेटर फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट हाउ the Kelvin or the Celsius degree differentiate to each other. Okay, now the next heading, it is different between the heat and temperature. Okay, so what are the differences? Let's see. Heat is a form of energy. Okay, while temperature is a scale of measuring hotness and coldness of object, place or substance. Okay, so heat is a form of energy. When you will rub your two hands together, you will feel energy in your hand, but how much energy you will get, this is called temperature, and it can be measured in the hotness and the coolness of the object. The unit to measure heat are calories and joule. Temperature is measured in degrees. Okay, so temperature we can measure in degree. If you remember, we have discussed Fahrenheit degree and Celsius degree. Heat is measured using calorimeter. Thermometer is used to measure the temperature. So for measuring the heat you require calorimeter, and for measuring the temperature you require thermometer. Let's see what they have given in you. Did you know? They are talking about the calorimeter. So it's a device used to measure heat and consist of two vessels. Okay, the outer and the inner steel vessel has a space packed with wool, just like your water bottle which you can use to fill the water. That can also make made by the two layer, and in between them they have filled some insulator, just like wool or the thermocol, which cannot allow the outside heat to come inside and inside coolness to go outside into the atmosphere. This allow minimum loss of heat between the two vessels. Okay, so the exchange of heat will be stopped. The thermometer and stirrer is inserted into the calorimeter through an orifice in the lid. There is a hole, a small hole through which you can pour the thermometer inside the calorimeter. The lid is sealed. Water is poured into the inner vessels and the temperature is noted down with the help of thermometer. So before lid will seal, they will fill the water and they can take the temperature of the water and note it down into the thermometer. Then what they will do? Then next, a hot object, either a heated nail or the heated iron ball. ठीक है, गरम iron nail या गरम ball को लेके what they will do, put into the water. So that water which we have poured, they will put that iron heat, hot iron nail or hot iron ball inside that water. The temperature of a water is noted down. As they will put inside the water, now they will see the reading of the thermometer and they can note it down. The difference in the temperature tell the temperature of the hot object. Now the difference between the, first of all, they have taken the water and normal water and they will mention the temperature in the somewhere else. After putting the nails or the iron nail, they again take the temperature for same water. So the difference between the normal water and after putting the nail or the iron ball, they will differentiate the temperature. That is how they will know okay, how the nail and the iron ball is hot. As you can see, they have given you milestone. There are some questions, some we will do in the notebook, but some we can discuss orally, just like that. Sudha want to measure the temperature of a hot iron nail. Can she use a thermometer for the same iron nail? As you know that recently we have discussed about the calorimeter. So it is the instrument which is called calorimeter will be used by the Sudha to know the hotness of iron nail. Okay, now next question is that Froze want to measure the temperature of boiling water in the laboratory. Can he just dip his hand and measure the temperature? Justify your answer. Okay, by dipping the hand, he can understand that water is hot. But how much it is hot, he cannot measure with their hand. So what he require? Yes, correct. He require laboratory thermometer to measure the hotness of the water. Now, next question, what they have given? Which of the following statement is untrue? So the thermometer give accurate reading of the temperature. It is true. Calorimeter can be used for measure fever. No, calorimeter can use to measure the hotness of an object, just like iron nail, iron ball. Thermometer can be used to measure temperature of a liquid. We can use it, okay? We can use it by using a laboratory thermometer. So in today's video, we have discussed the difference between the heat and temperature. Then we have discussed about the calorimeter and its working. Thank you.